Special thanks to EK Water Blocks. Just watch their entire video. It'll blow your mind, all the new stuff that's coming out. Also, thanks to ASRock, their new motherboards. They do more than just that. They've got their all-in-ones and everything else, so be sure to watch that entire video. And thanks to Innovex. They've sponsored us to come and check out all the cool, innovative stuff, so be sure to watch all that coverage. The links are in the top of the description.
Get your shit in order. So, one of the big things that we've been noticing this year at Computex is there's a lot of pet waste management stuff. A lot of people want to have pets, but not necessarily everyone's always in the proper home environment that they can actually have one, like apartments, things like that. So these companies have found ways of dealing with not only the pet waste, but also controlling odor and also making it so that you don't have to constantly be cleaning shit out of things. Here we have iPet Toy. And this is a waste disposal system for dogs. I guess cats could use it too, because cats are jerks and they'll do whatever.
Your dog, you can't train a cat. You can't. Yeah. Cats will do whatever they want. Yeah. If you had a cat, it would shit right beside this.
Yeah, it would just shit next to it because it's a cat. Yeah.
Because it's a cat.
So, what this does is it actually, once your dog's done doing their business on here and stuff like that, it'll raise up and lower everything down, and it separates out the stool from the urine. Collect, look, you can see the little poop down there, but it will collect everything right here in a system underneath. Oh, there's poop there.
All right.
And what you do is then it will help maintain everything, keep odor in control, and you only have to clean it out like once a week.
Once a week?
Yeah.
Or whenever it starts to really smell, though.
Well, then probably clean it out more. But the other thing is that this can also track how often your dog goes to the bathroom, the amount of like urine that's coming out and things like that, if there's any weight loss with the dog and whatnot and stuff. And then it can actually, using an app, will tell you like, hey, your dog might have some kidney problems right now based off of how much they're peeing and things like
that. Your dog's leaking like a sieve.
Yeah, we're seeing a lot of weight loss in your dog. Maybe you need to check out. So you can actually use the app to monitor your pet's health on top of not having to clean up shit all the time.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, open.
Oh, cool.
No smell.
No smell.
And you can frame it for later.
Yeah. This is artwork at the MoMA in New York City.
Yeah, right.
All right, so, dude.
This is poop out?
Yeah.
Wow.
This entire event is all about getting your shit together.
Yeah.
In like a million
this
different ways, but literally also.
What?
Justin, why are we looking at more shit?
So, this, like, pet waste management has actually been, like, a huge theme this year.
Like, people are so worried about cleaning up after their pets.
Well, I mean, like, everybody wants to have pets, but not everyone has the facilities to be able to do it.
We would like to find an investor.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, finding investors. Right?
Yeah.
You guys
so if anyone wants to invest in this.
Yeah.
So this is poop out, and this is, like, a three-second feces laminating system that kind of gets rid of it all really quickly and interchanges out, and then you can actually burn everything and it only leaves wax, so it's totally biodegradable and everything.
Just,
you can totally get rid of it without ruining the atmosphere anymore.
Yeah, just wax and carbon, that's all that's left over.
Yeah.
I want to know how many cat owners want something like this, because let's be real here.
Yeah.
Cats are nasty, man.
Cats are gross.
They're like, they smell.
Our business card. They smell.
Okay.
Look at that.
Yeah. And our website will build on October.
Okay.
I feel like this is technology that should have been around for a long time now.
Exchange. Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
All right, that's enough of this.
Thank you.
Thanks. So this is Litter Out, and this is a waste management system for cats.
This is
cats.
A catastrophe.
Yeah,
right?
This is, so the cat goes in, and it never comes out. No, the cat goes in, and once it's done doing its cat business, this rotates all around and stuff and collects all the, you know, detritus and feces and whatnot, and then it all comes down in this thing, and then you can just shoop and pull it out there, clean it all out. And it helps like contain the smell and everything too, to make sure that your cat doesn't stink up your apartment to unholy hell, because cats are gross.
Or you could just not have a cat.
Or just get a dog.
This is the pinnacle of technology.